It's your boy, S Gaming. He's here, back again for another video. Why are the advertisements at the bottom? And today we're going to be playing Magikarp Jump again. So, it's the next day after my previous videos. Memphis. If you haven't seen my other videos, I recommend you check them out now. And could you please, if you can, subscribe to my channel and leave a like down below. And also, I'm going to give a shout out to my friend, It's Your Boy Henry Plays Games. Now, he has deleted all of his videos, but I still recommend you go subscribe to him now. It would really help me because he was the one who helped me make my videos. So I recommend you go subscribe to his channel. So if you guys don't know what this game is about, it's about a Magikarp and you raise it and you get lots of JP and then you win leagues. It's really fun. And you get buddy Pokemon and you feed it like that. And then you go into the training and you just train. Yeah, so much Simba. This is the best one I can get because it is the best one that I can get. Yeah! So, that was the great effort, not the good effort or the awesome effort. Awesome effort is the best one. That's why come on. Sorry about that. So now I'm just gonna do some more training. And then maybe next video I'll show you guys how to make YouTube videos or something. If you guys wanna become a YouTuber. Or I could just do another Magikarp jump. Maybe I'll start a new series. Timber's really good. And this is the other random encounter. And Pikachu and Magikarp are having fun. And then Pidgeotto flies. And then Magikarp uses Splash, but nothing happens. And then Pikachu uses Thundershock. It's super effective, and Pidgeotto runs away. And then you get more JP. I just got 5,000 JP. This is good. I'm going to do some leagues. Okay, my JP is higher than this guy's. So I'm just going to skip it because I've won. Now I'm just gonna do a little grind and experience. Just letting you guys know, I just got up, so I might sound a bit tired. Oh, here's a random encounter. Roddy tackle. I've never had this. And there's something about the squad. Is that this? What is it? Give it to me. That's it! That's a ripoff. You should give me like 100 diamonds. What was that? It was nothing. Hopefully I can do some more big battles in them. I'll end the video here. After maybe 2 league battles, after this one and the next one, I'll do that. But if I lose, I'll just end the video. So, I'm gonna watch this one if you guys haven't seen the watching one. The only reason I'm pressing battle and then skip because I've done this battle before. So now I'm going to press watch so you guys can see what it looks like. It's not always like this. It's just that like that for the heavy league, the quick league, the friendly league bosses. Now hopefully Pikachu... Oh, I lost. Pikachu, I hate you. See, look, he jumped higher and then they fall into the sand. And then he's gonna jump out, see one. So I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next video.